Always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
Here's Angela Miles with today's Business First Brief.
Topping our news, General Motors' temporary shutdown continues at three plants. The automaker is struggling through the global chip shortage. Production of cars and crossovers is on hold for now in Kansas, Mexico, and Canada until at least mid-April. GM expects to lose up to $2.5 billion due to the production delays. Computer chips are in short supply after Americans started buying vehicles faster than expected during the pandemic. Walmart is moving to the forefront of the push for Made in America. The world's largest retailer is spending more than $350 billion buying products to sell at its stores that are assembled or grown in the U.S. Casino and resort operator Las Vegas Sands is selling its Vegas properties to a private equity firm. The casino company will focus on its business in Asia.